Hello, this is Asher, and you already know I've gotten better at one of the climbing things, so make sure you like and subscribe, and don't forget there's more obstacle courses now, and even comments, okay? Let's start the obstacle course, okay? I started it!
You got it. But don't forget, you can climb on this side. You just gotta put your hand up on that metal bar just like the other side. Yeah, and then one foot in front of the other.
Okay.
Yeah, see, you got this. Same concept.
Well, I'm here on this.
Nope, you're okay. It's exactly the same as the other side. There you go, hand on the pole.
This is kind of like a ladder. Do some people slide down this?
Depends upon how they're doing it.
Oh, the checkpoint up there.
Or you can just put your hands, both hands on there.
Okay.
Yep, now put your hand on there. And then put your other hand on this pole. And then put your head over this side, on this side, around the pole. And then look, you can step on over. One foot first. Woo!
Was pretty easy. It looks like a person wanted it to be easy for you to see it be a checkpoint or a finish. Okay.
Yes, it is. Yes.
Mama, look. No fear. I'm kind of getting taller.
Yep, and then remember, hand on that rail right there.
I feel like I'm getting taller when I go over.
Yeah, hands and feet. Put the other foot up first. Yep. One more foot up.
That's what's making me scared.
You're okay, though. Just one foot up.
One foot up, right?
Yeah, right there.
Now, if I fall,
I will, but you're not going to fall. All you have to do is go.
What?
You gotta put your climb up and you put your hand on here. What are those bars for?
Oh.
Yeah, I know. Lift yourself up. Well, I'm right here. We've done this before. Yep, and then one more. Uh-huh. And then climb on in. See ya?
Forget it, if you like, I would be happy.